The Dardanella Blues, the Dardanella Blues, was written just to tell a news about the little fellow who wrote Dardanella and the girl that he refused. For when he wrote that strain, that Dardanella strain, she said, "You'll never change my name till you write another one that's just as grand." So he composed this sweet refrain. That Dardanella blues. Ask the band to play it, and I'll say they won't refuse.
Oh, they won't refuse.
It's one sensation with a jazz improvement. The orchestration shows up every movement. Oh, the Dardanella blues. The words are simply nothing, nothing but a good excuse. I heard them say, the bass is just a little hard to play. But that is why they like the Dardanella blues. That oriental strain. It ruined every brain. Oh, those Dardanella blues. When my sweetie learned it, that's the only song she'd choose. She'd always teach it midst her daily labors. She'd even preach it to her next door neighbors. Dardanella blues. She's so wild about it that my love she'll soon refuse. There goes the part that made me lose the heart of my sweetheart. And if she goes, I'll blame those Dardanella blues.